What's up, my people? I'm dropping my NFT. Link in the description. This is gonna be a one NFT, and check it out. It's my first NFT. There's a purpose behind it too. You're gonna get a free necklace every drop for Pirate of Love. So be part of the Pirate Gang. NFT season is gonna come big time.
Good morning, Pirate Gang. How's it going? Here we are in between beautiful mountains, as you can see. Look at this. This goes straight to the ocean. Right there is the ocean, right over there. It's beautiful. The sunrise coming up. We're staying in that hotel right there. And yeah, I'm gonna start my day by jumping in this cool river. Is it good? You got some tortas? How's the torta? You liked it?
That's really good.
It's good? Got some juice, some coffee. We're heading to this place where there's beautiful waterfalls, and I'm excited. It's gonna be so nice, so fresh, so relaxing. After a couple big days of surfing, today is to relax. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. And we are gonna go through some beautiful places right now. We're gonna film everything. We're gonna put it in a small edit. So there we go. Made it to port. Thank you very much. Gracias. Animo. Time to go to the waterfalls. It's around 40 minute walk. It's gonna be super nice. Let's get it. Yeah. Here we are in Key Mixto, as like you can see from the port all the way to this beautiful river. It's been just so pretty. There's no cars, there's only motorcycles and horses. So the place, you could smell how like pure nature is here. Like just everything just so good and so pretty. So we're on our way to the waterfalls, and it's gonna be like a 40 minute hike. Horses. Hey guys, we changed plans. We're gonna take the horses. Con mi amigo, ¿cómo te llamas?
Mi nombre es Nacho.
Nacho, aquí tenemos a Nacho, Nacho Libre in the house.
For YouTube, Facebook.
Facebook y YouTube.
Nacho Quimixto.
Nacho Quimixto in the house. You know the vibe. So we got two horses, one for Devin, one for myself. And we're going straight to the waterfalls. Here we are in paradise. What a beautiful day with the horses. Look at that little horse. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Mexico is beautiful. Who would have thought, huh? Riding a horse in the middle of the jungle.
Blessed. So blessed.
Blessed. I'm gonna. Yeah, yeah. Made it to the waterfall. This is not the waterfall right there, don't worry. Super nice. Okay. There's a little restaurant over there for tourist people like me, probably, but I've been coming here since I'm like 7, 8 years old. What's up, everybody? We made it to the waterfall. The good life.
Green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee.
Uno, dos, tres.
Ta-dum. Nacho, Mexican Tarzan.
We're out. This is it. Waterfall was amazing. Time to go back to the beach. And I think we're gonna go eat something and then head back to Sayulita. Shoots. We're gonna take the horses back and gather you.